pretty exciting time in Nashville and Brown County right now. We have about $40 million in developments happening at the moment. Three of those are the one you see kind of around us is the Hard Truth Hills Distillery and Restaurant and Welcome Center on a large, beautiful Brown County property in Nashville. And the second broke ground is the Maple Leaf Performing Arts Center, this incredible performing arts center being planned here, and we're looking forward to that opening. And the third that's underway is actually two REMCs investing in fiber optic cable throughout the county, about $20 million of investment that will cover 7,200 rural homes and businesses. So that's a really important investment for us. Rural communities across the state are experiencing a decline in population pretty much across the board, and so Nashville and Brown County want to try to buck that trend, and we have a great opportunity to do that thanks to several providers actually, but specifically the two latest are two REMCs in Brown County, South Central Indiana REMC and Jackson County REMC, who plan to connect our homes, our families, our businesses across the county in some of the most rural parts of the county. And so those folks can improve their education, they can improve their health care, they can, you know, access, skilling up certifications for themselves, and as well as start businesses and work from home and drop the commute to wherever they're commuting to and improve their quality of life. So pretty exciting to be able to have that huge economic development boost to folks who really haven't seen it in many years.